and we are not agree with them to take a decision alone without having a consultation with our government or with our nation. Here we are to defend our sovereignty. We are not allowing anybody to use our land, our air, our sea without permission.
These were sentiments made yesterday by Somalia's Deputy Speaker, Professor Mohammed Dalha, on a hijacked ship carrying battle tanks that has been surrounded by British, French, Russian and American naval ships. But today Somalia's ambassador to Kenya, Mohammed Ali Nur, differed with the Deputy Speaker, saying the Somali government will have no choice but to allow the international community